Pinfalls and submissions can take place anywhere in this arena. It could take place out in the parking garage, out on the streets. There are no disqualifications, there are no countouts.
Anything can happen, and anything usually does.
The arm absorbing the damage. Seated knee strike. Stomping down.
Elbow strike. Piercing strike.
Big splash.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Saw that one coming. One step ahead there. Corey, how do you mentally prepare for something like a falls count anywhere match?
You have to be ready to adapt. Wherever your opponent takes the fight, you must be ready to follow. So expect the unexpected. That would apply to your back for any situation. Stinging kick.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, Sheamus.
Nice takedown.
truly awesome. And Rick Cool. This man's done enough for the win. There's two.
No, didn't get it.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box. To the outside, is to get water.
All the way up, still up, squat. Sure why he would let him out right there.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Right. No. The shoulders were on down. The referee was right on top of it.
Ooh, bullseye.
Oh, Cesaro able to reverse that. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. And only gets a one count.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Getting him into the corner.
Oh! Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Shane McMahon.
Able from behind. O'Connor.
Interesting decision.
To inflict some more punishment.
And Cesaro truly being pushed to the limit here.
Yeah, Shane making a statement to end this match on his terms only.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Face first.
Gable on the receiving end.
Zone.
Down they go.
into the buckle.
Rolls through. Into the chair. What strength. A chair table. That could finish off Shane.
Shane McMahon has been eliminated.
Oh, no. Not possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
That's it.